All right, guys, and welcome. This is Deus Ex Mankind Divided. I'm really kind of weirdly excited to play this because I didn't play the first game. But I understand the story a little bit. I mean, it's a deep, deep story. But I'll talk a bit about that as we go on. Let's get on with a brand new game. We've got Give Me Story, Give Me a Challenge, Give Me Deus Ex. I'm going to go for the normal setting, whatever it is. Control Scheme, Mankind Divided. Sure, whatever. Let's go for the recap video. No, now listen, I have watched this recap video. It's 12 minutes long, and it is just very good to watch, but you do find out a little bit about what happened. I'm going to cut it all down to a couple of things. Guy gets hired to investigate stuff. Girlfriend gets killed. He gets implants to save his own life. He tries to track down his killers. He finds out his girlfriend never died. She was actually working alongside some guy, a member of the Illuminati, who were trying to control the world. Everybody around the world have... Well, not everybody. An awful lot of people in the world have got implants. What do they call them? They're called something. Something. There's a word. Enhancement. Some kind of artificial... Augmentations, that's the word. So, a lot of people are augmented. Now, augmented human beings were very good. Apart from the fact that when they were being augmented, a little chip was implanted inside every single one of them. Now, when things were going a bit wrong for somebody, they decided, the Illuminati this is, decided that they would switch on this chip, which caused every single augmented human being to decide to start killing normal human beings at random. Now, of course, human civilization is very, very anti the augmented humans, the augmented people, much like our character. So let's get into this game. Listen, I know that's a pretty poor recap, but it does sort of set the scene. We just need to find out exactly what's going to happen now. But basically, normal people hate us right now. I can always watch it later. I know. That's good. Let's get started.
Thought I could save the world. Now look at it.
In yet another augmented terror attack, 251 passengers aboard Sista Airlines Flight 451 were killed. When an augmented passenger broke into the plane's cockpit and ruthlessly butchered its flight crew. Details recovered from the black box recorder suggest that the man may have been suffering flashbacks to the Aug incident. That horrible day 2 years ago when augmented people all over the world flew into a psychotic killing spree, causing the greatest loss of life in recent history.
Sometimes, you just have to let go and embrace what you've become.
Not gonna go all wonky on us now, Hansa, are ya?
Well, if I do, MacReady, I guarantee you'll never see it coming.
Agent Jensen, am I gonna have a problem with you?
No, sir. No reason to assume you would.
Good, because you are the only augmented operative on this team, and I intend to make good use of you. Listen up, all of you. We've got a sandstorm barreling down our ass, and we can't afford to make mistakes. We're going after this man, an arms dealer named Shepard. He's ex-Bell Tower, one of the Special Forces commanders who disappeared during the incident.
And he's come out of hiding. That cannot be good.
It's not. He's selling weapons and military-grade augments to terrorists. This is Aran Singh, the undercover agent who lured Shepard out of his hole. Best you see Interpol's got. But 3 years he's worked hard to get in tight with the Jinn, an Iraqi smuggling cartel that's infected the Eastern Hemisphere like a plague. Last week, our arms dealer sent a message to the djinn, offering to sell them a shitload of black market merchandise dirt cheap. They told Singh to handle the buy.
They're not gonna like it when Interpol disrupts their party. Is Singh's cover really that good?
It is right now. We need to keep it that way. This is where the deal's going down. A half-finished high-rise hotel that's been abandoned ever since the incident. It's not a pretty picture inside.
Let me guess. Most of the laborers were augmented with heavy-duty industrial rigs. So when the incident hit, and they all went schizo, things got gruesome real fast.
And no one, except for some homeless junkies, have been inside the place ever since.
So what's the plan, Director?
Singh's meeting Shepard on the ground floor, inside the hotel's main atrium. He sent the bulk of his djinn crew to the penthouse levels to secure a vantage point. I want MacReady's team to take up positions overlooking the atrium and make the arrest. Jensen, you're going in solo from the roof.
My objectives?
Keep the djinn from joining the party. As far as we can tell, only one route connects the atrium to the penthouse level, a halfway decent elevator shaft, here. I want you to block access to it.
Fine. Just cut me loose.
Do you plan on relying solely on your augments for this one? I'd recommend taking a little hardware, just to be sure.
Oh yes, give me a gun. Lethal or non-lethal? Oh, we get a choice. Oh, no. Oh, sod it. I'm not leaving my six exposed. Got to be something lethal, or we've got a UC in there. Might be easier to maintain his cover. If he's not the only one still breathing when it's done. Oh, God damn it. Right, we're going non-lethal.
Might be easier to maintain his cover if he's not the only one still breathing when this is done.
Smart thinking.
Yeah, but if anything does happen to him, you'll be telling his wife. After you get out of the hospital, of course.
Oh, right, Joker.
There's lots of wide spaces and high ceilings in there, but a number of tight and constrained rooms too.
So it's a crapshoot, really.
I see. Distance weapon, tranquilizer rifle, or short-range stun gun. Well, I'm not looking to play... Okay, I like this. Conversation options. It really does affect how we're going to play the level. I'm not looking to play dice with anyone in there. Give me something with distance. Never one wants to play the odds. Give me something I can use up close. Right, let's go with the tranquilizer rifle. I like the sound of that.
Well, I'm not looking to play dice with anyone in there. Give me something with distance.
Your call. Less chance of being seen and compromising Singh that way. One last thing, Jensen. Singh said that djinn are using some sort of portable Wi-Fi device to boost communications. He's got a better chance of maintaining cover if you disable it.
I'll keep an eye out for it. But aren't we on the clock here? You said there's a sandstorm moving in.
There is, and we got the intel on this mission at the very last minute. So we're scrambling a little. If it comes to it, your number one priority is keeping the djinn out of that atrium.
Copy that.
Okay.
Your happy thoughts, gentlemen. We're approaching the target building.
You're up first, Jensen. Let's do this.
Let's do this, come on. Okay. Dubai, 2029.
This is Knife Leader. Engage Husk Drives and descend to Angels 1-5.
I see. Okay, it makes sense now that this is Dubai for the buildings that we've got. Nice shot. Let's get this party started. Okay. Now, not being a player of the previous game, some of these abilities I am going to so enjoy discovering. Black market buy. Seal off access to the atrium. Secondary jam the signal booster.
Solid copy. Move into the building. Okay. The access route you need to block is at the far end of the penthouses. And keep in mind, the direct route might not be the easiest one.
I have a cardboard box. Why would I swap that? Okay.
McCree will advise once his team is on the ground. Miller out.
Okay, so there are things I can take. I mean, all right, let's just get down to the knuckle here. First of all, very, very... Look at the birds. Oh, dear. Okay, graphically, I think we're in a mixture of certain effects, certain textures being old generation, some being new. That's kind of cool. This looks like... What's that? The Burj? Something or other. It's very... The world's tallest building, maybe still. Don't know. The distance, the backdrop's pretty. Looks nice. I like it. As a first person, not too bad. We won't judge it just yet. I can grab these things. Why would I want to? Right, at least we've got a little mini map to the top right there. What's on my bottom right? We've got tranquilizer rifle. I've got 14 rounds by the look of it. Two gas canisters. And my bottom left screen, we've got L1, which does nothing at the moment. Press triangle to sprint. Got it. I can press up to do something. I think that means I went silent. It didn't. I don't know. I've got three of something to the right D-pad. I don't know what that is yet. And a left-hand something. Right, let's sprint. How do we... Right, we're going to sprint. Okay, there was an Icarus strike. I think if I drop... Okay. Item manipulation.
Moving through. Oh, fuck!
What's wrong?
The djinn have got a few Jennies up and running. Gonna have to hack keypads.
Should enjoy it, MacReady. They have colors and shapes. Just remember, red means bad.
Fuck you.
Okay, well, the language... Honestly, I'm shocked already. Right, looks like we've got multiple items in the world that we can interact with somehow. But right now, I think our sole goal is to just get through this level. As I was going to say, as quietly as possible, but I don't think that's going to happen. This tranquilizer gun is with me for a reason. Because I want to be stealthy. Okay, so these are circular saws. Oh, quite interesting. It does look nice. I mean, certainly part of it looks... Whoa, looks like we've got a major dust storm on the way. Damn, right, we've got to get out of here quick. Heavy plastic crate I could grab. I could grab if I wanted to. Do I want to? Where do I want to go? Where the hell do I go? Ah, here we go. Right, let's get that out of the way. Of course, I've got augmented arms. I can pick up some pretty heavy stuff if I want to. Medical box search. All right. A hippo stim injector. I'll take that. Now, the guide has just popped up. It's given me... I've got all these slots available. Oh, my God. Okay, what have I got? A hippostim injector. I can use it, examine it. That's all good. Biocell. Don't know what that does. Let's examine. Made by Voltec. It's a portable version of the energy storage cells used to power augmentations. All right, gotcha. That's my ammo. My Typhoon ammo. What is that? Liquid crystal elastoma projectiles. Okay, lots to learn. We've got a dead person. Oh, I can move them. Oh, look at this. Okay, sorry. Let's just search. Nothing. Okay, sorry. I shouldn't have moved the dead person a bit. You know, it was a bit rude. All right, let's grab the ledge. We're up. We can go up. Can we go up there? Do we want to go up there? No, we can't anyway. All right, clearly got a way to go forwards here. There's a path that needs to be discovered. All right, let's check out this guy. Nothing on him either. What about that? No. Okay, I thought it was something searchable like a crate or a box or something, but nope. How do I get through there? There's a door here. Can I go through the door? No, can't go through the door. Hold L3 to open the inventory. Yes. To equip smart vision, select it with L and press L1 to assign and circle to exit. All right, it's assigned. Oh, to L1. I got it. So now we're in smart vision. Oh, structural weakness. Use that weakness. Oh, get in. And punch through walls. Bitch. Awesome. Keypad disabled. Restore power. Okay, so power usually. Let's follow the power cables. All the way along here. Right, that's through this wall. Let's do another. Okay, it's right there. How do I get in? Oh, we got people the other side of the wall too. Ooh, okay, this is interesting. It looks like I can get up here. Oh, there's another dead person. Hello? Yep. Up and over. Get in. All right. Okay, I think I've just electrocuted everything around here. On the ground, anyway. Nope. Get up, you fool. There we go. That's better. Okay. Now we're through. Right, enter passcode. I can hack it. My security rating is 1. I have 5 out of 5 attempts. What do I do? Use L to move the node ahead. Yep. Alright, I'm going up. Okay. Press X to capture nodes. Alright. Captured!
Anomaly detected.
Great.
Trace program initiated.
So I'm just gonna have to keep going. Yeah, press. Do something! Why won't it fortify? What did that do? The diagnostic will trace back to the IO port to boost the user. Move the registry with L and capture it before the time runs out. Well, that's what I've done. Oh, there we go.
Access granted.
Job done. The registry has been breached. The device has been unlocked. Okay, good. We're through. Now, if this door opens, I'm just going to check again. But yes, there are people right there. Okay, tutorial mode. Yeah, we probably should. Let's go to tutorials. Move the green. Right. Move to the green hologram and take cover. Right. L3 to take cover. We're in. Aim at the cover next to the green hologram with R. Press X. Hang on a minute. Press X to move. What are you talking about? That's not R, that's L. Move L in the direction of the green hologram. Alright, whatever. Okay. Press L1 and R1 to reset. Let's try that again, shall we? Okay. Alright, we're in cover. Now that is where I need to go next. Oh, I see. Okay, so you just select it and you can just go straight to cover. Got it. Did I really have to be there? Oh, God, right, I'm going to have to go there first. Right, now we're here. Directional roll over there. Good. Let's get around the corner. It's very specific. The game must be followed. Right, here. Here. Use R and aim. Aim at the next cover point. Yep, got it. And press X to vault over. I vaulted. I'm revolting. What's the name of the next hologram? And press X to run out of cover and back into first person. Okay, we're out of cover, back into first person. Do you want to exit or retry? No, we're good. Fine. Oh, I see. I've got to do that again. Oh, okay, fine. This dude's mate has just gone for a walkabout. Can I just take him out? Yep, headshot. Go to sleep, baby. Yes. He's down. Right, let's search this fool. What do we got? Brass Royals. Well, I'll take it anyway. I don't know if this is going to use up any slots. Okay, got one more dude. I don't know how many. Let's use our X-ray vision thing. Cool. Yep, one in your face. Yep, that's got him. It's got him. Go sleep, baby. Oh, there's another one right there. Okay, that's fine. Coming down. I think I got him. Yes. Yes. It's all good. All good. This hood. Okay. So far. Pull the lift and search these dudes while that's happening. I don't know if that's the right thing to do or not, but we're going to do it anyway. What else around? I think I just... Oh, no, that's good. I thought I just swapped somebody. Keypad. Okay, let's give this another go. Another hack. Alright, I have ports. I can go one or two. Right, let's go to one. Capture!
Anomaly detected.
Okay, that's fine. Now can I go to two?
Initiated.
Yes. Good. Fortify that. Don't know if that's right. And that one? Can I do that one? Oh, I can. I can go to this one.
Denied.
Damn. Okay. Right. I need to get the hang of that. Can I have another go, please? Oh, it's locked. Sod you then. Right, fine. We'll do that another time. We'll learn how to do this another day. Right, looks like we can go. Select floor. Roof. Or penthouses. What do you reckon? Let's go to rooftops. Oh, seal off access to the atrium. Yes. Where am I supposed to go? Jam the signal booster. Restore power to the keypad. Jam the signal booster. Where is it? Oh, somewhere up in the penthouses. Oh, let's do that. Yes. Let's go there. Right. We're off.
Jensen, Mac, listen up. Doppler shows that sandstorm's moving in fast. It's big, and it's gonna hit us hard.
God, I hate the fucking desert. Confirm visual?
I can. Time is not on our side.
Copy that.
Solid copy.
Okay. Why am I going down? I thought penthouses were at the top of things. Damn it. Okay. This is tutorial mode. Follow the green tunes. We're about various game mechanics. Experiment without any consequences. You can reset at any time. Well, let's just be a bit brave this time, shall we? What have we got? A couple of guys. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Take down! Ah! That didn't work. Okay, well, that worked. Damn it. Okay, so they've spotted me. Somehow. Oh, I think I just shot him between the legs. Damn it. Right. Fool. Oh, I can't take him down right now. Are you kidding? I think have I just died? Seriously? 20 minutes into the game? Oh my god. It's fine. It's fine. I got this. Well, it's clear. Stealth is important. Right, I'm not going to be defeated. I just need to get down and dirty. Okay. Right, there's one in your face. While that's happening, I should be able to get this guy. In the temple. Straight in the temple. Credit chip. Okay. good. What else have we got here? Machine pistol is mine. Just in case things kick off, that's probably a good idea to have. Let's grab that as well. Right, that's two of them now. I like the... I don't know how long this is going to last, this augmented vision, but I love it. Ooh, we got ourselves a little alley up. Yes. Observation grid. Oh, okay, I can close it. That's probably a good idea. So I know there are elements of stealth in this game. Whether I'm supposed to, when and whether I'm supposed to use them.
Slower than expected. It's like someone's tilled a fucking cemetery down here.
Say again.
What? Into tutorial mode. Oh, I feel like I should just for now, don't you? Last one went a bit wrong.
We installed the signal booster already.
Oh, okay. R3 to open the quick inventory. Yep, done that. Press R2 to use a hypostim injector and boost the health meter. Oh, really? Am I not well? Oh, R2. Okay, there we go. Is that better?
Good. There is too much riding on this deal. Last thing we need is the comms breaking down.
Wasn't even the slightest bit suspicious. How many more of them are there anyway? Is there just two? Okay. So I could have thrown grenades at that point. Would that have been a good idea? I don't know. Alright, tutorial mode. Typhoon augmentation. Oh wow. Alright. What the hell? Okay. Let's get out of this. Do you wish to exit tutorial mode? Let's give a real go at that one.
Slower than expected. It's like someone's tilled a fucking cemetery down here.
Say again?
When the shit hit the fan in 27, the rush must have been for the stairs. There's corpses.
Oh, I see. Now they started searching for me. That's
bloody
a little different.
Cousins are here too, Jensen. You want me to grab you any spare parts?
No parts. But I take mine with cream and two sugars while you're asking.
Okay, that's not fair. There's more of them this time. There's one down. Or another one down. Okay, he's getting a little suspicious down there. Not enough energy. Okay. So I run out of it after a while. All right, the guy's sort of... Hello? In your face! Ha ha! Right, what am I supposed to do down here anyway? Okay, more credit. I'll take the credit where I can. All good, all good. Can open this door, my god. But do I want to? Who knows? It's kind of cool. Really trying to get the hang of this. Certainly the control system is going to take a little getting used to. At least.
What's your 20?
Working my way 20? Through penthouses.
Remember to keep an eye out for the Jin's communications booster. If you can, disable it.
Oh, wow. Roger that. How many of these have I got left? I've only got... Oh, wow. I've only got 8 bullets left. 3 in the chamber, I think. Right. That one's got to go. Did that work? That one, surely. Yeah, alright. Oh, damn! Wasted one.
All quiet now.
In the back of the head. That should have worked. That's another. Alright, I've got a couple left. Just using all of my ammo on this.
What are you doing here?
Take down. Ah! Get in. Right, he's out. Okay, what now? Gin. How about a little tonic? Oh, terrible, terrible, terrible. Okay, somebody's suspicious over there. Just seen that. In your face. Right, I really need some more sort of tranquilizer darts. Is anyone around here after? Oh, wow. A dead civilian. That was unexpected. And another one. That's pretty harsh. Now I've got 5 rounds of this baby left. I don't know how long these guys are going to stay asleep for.
Listen up, everyone. Chang's hacked into the Jin's radio signal. Checking the patch now. We should be hearing Sing any second.
Okay, we've got 2 right ahead.
الراجل اللي هيبقى علينا الحاجات جاي كمان شويه روح قول لبقيه الناس ان انا هعصلكم وخليكم
منتظرين
patch is clean
solid copy good I'll repatch us once the deal kicks off
back of the leg wouldn't know it's a thing right this guy is gonna get beaten up in a second.
You're all right. Come on.
Can I go there? Yes, we can go there.
The shadows are moving.
The shadows are moving. They're me. They're me. What can you do? What are you going to do? Can I just take him out? How do I throw bloody grenades? Oh, there's 2 of them. Hang on a minute. He got up. What the hell? Oh, okay, so he had protection on his leg, I guess. That meant I couldn't take him out at that point. Dude's gone for a little walk. He's... I wonder if I could have shot that. We'll see.
Jensen, we're inside the atrium, taking up positions on the terraces. What's your 20?
Still moving.
Well, hurry the fuck
up. Oh, goddamn.
Enemy helo is inbound and this sandstorm's getting close.
2 bullets left.
Disabled?
Negative. Didn't find it.
Well, you better hope Singh's cover stays intact. Otherwise, you'll be answering to me.
What are you talking about? Didn't find it. Didn't even look very hard, did you? Oh, shit. Oh, God. Okay. Sorry about that, friend. Didn't mean to really hurt you. Right, has that alerted anybody? No! Wow. Okay, I've got a lot to live up to. Let's hack this. Oh, okay, I think I know the last hack module would have probably been that little optional thing. Let's go for it. Right, how do we do this again? Looks like we've got to go this way. What's the best way? Got to get to the green thing. Let's go here first, here next, here, no, can we, what do? We fortify this thing? Does that allow us to go, yes it does, allows us to go one further, and, oh crap, right, got to fortify that, and then I think we're good. Awesome. Okay, that's just a little bizarre. I'll get the hang of that. Get points for being a script kiddie.
Jensen. Panos access route secure. Jin shouldn't be a problem. Over.
Copy that.
About fucking time. Enemy helo sighted.
Oh, great. What are they going to make me do now?
All right, strike force. Position and hold.
Strike one. In position.
Strike two. All set.
Strike three.
Yeah.
Strike four in position and holding, boss. Eyes up, safety's off, guys.
Yeah, no shit, Brown Nose.
Watch your fucking mouth, Halliday.
Both of you, shut up. Five in position.
I love those helmets.
Everybody stay sharp. Singh's got eyes on Shepard. Patching you in now.
Shoot him.
Target's in the AO. Remember, Singh's down there, so watch your fire.
You got balls, Singh. Executing a boy with a sandstorm on her ass.
I cannot take credit for Mother Nature, mister.
You can call me Shepard.
How biblical. Are these the weapons?
Oh!
They're getting harder to come by. Guns are still on the chopper. Show me the cash quick and we'll...
Holy... Right! No way!
Partner's been crushed. Shepard is dead!
What? By who? What's going on down there?
Miller, this isn't the djinn. Repeat, it's not the djinn.
They're after the weapons! Open fire! Open fire!
Weapons free! Open up on...
Creed, make it a grab for the chopper. You got a shot?
Negative! Negative! We're under heavy fire down here! We can't let that chopper take off, Jensen!
I got it.
Oh! Right. I got it, he says.
This is bad! They're closing in!
We're gonna seal off access to the edge. No! Right. What am I supposed to do? Call the lift. Seriously, we're going down in a lift. Select floor. Oh, right. Well, we've got all time.
Might have just bought us some time, but you need to disable that chopper.
Copy that.
Can I shoot it? No. Got no weapons left. Right, get out. Get out. This is so bad. Oh, I see. Oh, I can take these guys out like this. Haha! No, I can't. I can't take him down. No way. Where the hell are they?
Under fire! Need to move!
Are you kidding me? Oh my god. Right, well, we've got some health. What about these, though? I've got no bullets. Right, I'm going to have to take these guys all down and out. Smoke grenade. Gas grenade. Machine pistol it is. Oh, fuck. Whoa. All right, guys. I'm going to have to spend a little time working out how to do this. I don't mind that. It's good. You know, learning curve and all. My god. Can I jump down there?
Closing in! We're gonna lose Singh! Jensen, I can't reach him!
Okay, that works. Icarus strike. Augmented tourist, what do you got, man? Alright, nothing. Where are the rest of your fools?
Jensen, this sandstorm might have just bought us some time, but you need to disable that chopper!
One down. Right, I've got no bullets left. I'm gonna have to go for this.
Alive,
he's down. Okay, slightly more successful. Get up, man. Damn. Can't see a thing. I suppose that's the point. Okay. All right. Now we're kicking ass. says so confidently. I've got 21 bullets. 21 bullets to go. Ooh, battle rifle. Don't mind if I do. Who was that? Oh, thanks. Whoever just shot that person? You're a star. Damn. Oh, damn it. I'm gonna die again.
How many are left?
Oh, get out of this mode, right?
Target near, stay low.
God damn. Oh, you are kidding. Battle rifle. Take it. Two.
Jensen, step it up. That chopper's about to take off.
Oh my God. What have I got? Have I got any ammo in this one? Nothing. Oh, I can't take him down. Seriously. Oh, there we go. Multiple takedown. Kicking ass. I like
enemy
it.
Enemy positions are cleared. Strike force, tombstone that fucking chopper, please. Jensen, we're out of time here. It's now or never. You've got to stop that chopper.
What am I doing? Oh, I've got to get to it. Right, run, man. How do you... Jesus, just... Hello? Well, I got there. No swan song. Sing no swan song. Or I didn't.
Miller, no go on target.
Oh, brilliant.
Repeat. Nope.
Human-controlled evolution available to all.
Well, I guess we have just begun this adventure. Deus Ex.
Scenes of horror on the streets of Detroit.
Madness has gripped mechanically augmented people.
Shanghai, Los Angeles, Ankara, Dubai.
People are dying out there. Millions of people.
Search for survivors in Pangea has been downgraded to a recovery mission.
The Czech Republic leads a growing list of countries calling for the relocation of its augmented citizens.
It's a new world, Adam. It's afraid of people like us.
Bust into safe and secure.
Seraphine Industries boasted the worst.
I didn't think it would end with the Aug incident, did you?
We were victims. This is retribution for a tragedy we could not control.
They buried the truth with disinformation.
Multiple detonations. Looks like car bombs.
Another terrorist attack, this time in a police station.
The United Nations Security Council has tasked...
A new anti-terrorist intelligence and response team will have...
Task Force 29.
Agent Jensen.
I won't let it happen again.
Wow. So it begins. Deus Ex, Mankind Divided. Really, okay, I really enjoyed that. I've clearly got a lot to learn. But there will be more in the next episode, guys. I really do hope you enjoyed that. If you did, please hit the like button. Let me know. And leave a comment down below. What do you think of the game? I know that already I'm feeling, okay, there's a couple of things that I was expecting, some things I wasn't. Well, we'll see. I've got to get more to grips with the gameplay, that's clear. The stealth element plus the aggressive element, my particular skills, how long they last, etc., etc. I'm sure there will be upgrades. I'm sure there will be a faster route through everything. I chose non-lethal then, but what will I choose next time? Come back, see, hope you enjoyed. Take care, all the best. Good night, guys.